begin with the congressman. Congressman King, good to see you tonight. And so Nancy Pelosi, Dianne Feinstein, and others are quick to say the CIA did bad things they didn't tell us about. And yet the CIA's own documents, contemporaneous records, show that at the time, in that initial briefing that was back at 2002, right after they had first used these methods on Zubeda, they sat down and provided, and I quote, a description of the enhanced techniques that had been employed, which included waterboarding. Your take on what's going on here?
Yes, Megan, I was not on the committee at that time, but I've spoken to a number of people who were, and they all say the only response of the members on the Intelligence Committee was, why isn't more being done? Nobody questioned what the CIA was doing. No one doubted it. No one raised any human rights issues or any of the issues we hear about now. The emphasis at that time, both on the Intelligence Committee and throughout the Congress, was to get as much information, do everything that was necessary, and don't ask questions. Just make sure we're not attacked again. That was the orders that were given to the intelligence community.
When you look back and you see the statements, this is Jay Rockefeller, a Democrat, who talked about the capture of KSM in 2003. He came out and said, we need to be very, very tough with him. We have no business not getting information from him. We should consider shipping him to a country with no laws against torture. I mean, the revisionist history now by some of these Democrats of, oh, you know, we just wanted to chat with them. We would have scolded the CIA if only we had known.
Megan, this isn't just revisionist history. This is absolute hypocrisy. And John Rizzo, who you're having on, is the expert on this. He was there. He saw it firsthand. But I was down here in the Congress at the time. I heard all that same talk. And now to hear them act as if they were just somehow innocent bystanders off to the side, the only criticism I ever heard in those days was that the intelligence community did not do enough before 9/11 and to make sure they never, ever made that mistake again. And so all the pressure, all the impetus, all of the mood of Congress was for the CIA and the entire intelligence community to do everything possible. So I am disgusted by the hypocrisy today, and I'll say I think every one of those CIA people should be given medals for what they did.
Congressman, good to see you. Peter King.
Thank you, Megan.